I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
Thank you.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. So this Clyphod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. The roots are in there. Roots have to be coming from somewhere. Yeah.
Bingo. You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Go, baby, go!
without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? Steve, something different about it.
Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chicka-bow-wow, chicka-bow-wow.
Kyrie would kill me right now.